So, what's today's date, babe? 21st. So, on the 21st of Vlogmas, here we are. What should I call this, babe? I'll update when we get back to.
Well, you want to talk or you just want to show?
I'm trying to get a good angle here. Because I don't have my little grip thing on.
How is it that I can do it?
I don't know. Hey, y'all. So, we're now at Buffalo's eating dinner.
We're at Buffalo's eating dinner. She's okay. She just got a little sinus cold. And she's got a little cold. Other than that, she's alright. Ain't it right?
Yep. Don't do it so close up.
Well, babe, you need a close up.
No, I don't look good enough for a close up today.
You always look good.
Well, thank you.
Everybody go jump off the cliff. I mean it too, I'll be down at the bottom. Do a backflip!
So, on today's adventure of Vlogmas, this is what's going on. I went to the doctor.
Yay! And she's got to do with my doo-doo-doo butt.
And now we're getting some dinner. We were going to go through Chick-fil-A, but it was packed. Then we were going to do Sonic, but their things weren't working, and he was like, hey, let's just go to Buffalo's. I was like, okay.
Well, also to Zaxby's. No, Zaxby's.
Sonic.
Sonic is down on staff.
So. Yeah.
That's the reason why everybody was at the drive-thru.
Yeah. So, yeah. But, yeah, that's pretty much my update, so I guess I'll check in later.
1 eternity later.
Hey y'all, so a few days later, did my nails. Not Christmassy. Not Christmassy, but I mean they look okay. So it is Christmas Eve. And just kind of chilling, watching Christmas movies. I look pretty bad right now. Because I've been sick and trying to get over this. And I'm feeling a lot better. I'm still kind of tired feeling. So I've still been like sleeping a good bit. Other than just feeling really tired. Other than that, I feel a lot better than I did. on top of this cold or whatever it was I had going on, I also had other issues going on as well that came up. So yeah. I just have not been feeling too great the last I guess, a couple of weeks. On top of me being sick and having some issues going on, Opie, he's not camera friendly, but Opie's been working like nonstop, so yeah, I was not really able to do, really any Vlogmas stuff like I wanted to. I still have my gingerbread house kit. We're supposed to be going to Opie's, family's house tomorrow. I might take that with me and maybe we'll, like, put it together there. And that'll be, like, something fun and Christmassy to do. I'm not exactly sure who and all is gonna be there. I don't know. Babe? Is Pikachu gonna be there tomorrow?
No, I have no idea.
Yeah, so we're not sure who and all will be there tomorrow. Anyways. And then day after tomorrow, we're going to dinner with, like, my mom, stepdad, stepsister. They're just gonna meet us somewhere up here by our house. You know, they live, like, 2 hours or so away from us. So we're just gonna, like, go to dinner with them somewhere. They're gonna come up and meet us or whatever. I think we've decided on the restaurant. It's the restaurant you've seen in some of my vlogs on our date nights. But, yeah, like I said, not been feeling very good the last few weeks. I've just had some stuff going on. Opie's been working nonstop. I think we've both just been really exhausted and stressed and just had things going on. And so, yeah, I haven't been able to really do a lot of Vlogmas. But, yeah, I did do my nails. Not the best, but, they look okay. I wanted to do, like, something Christmassy, but I'm just not very good with nails stuff, so I decided not to attempt it because I have them looking pretty decent right now, and I'm scared if I, like, try to do something real Christmassy and add stuff to them that it's gonna, like, just be a big mess and mess them up, so, yeah, I'm not gonna attempt it. I will attempt something for Valentine's, though, because I did get these little, like, these, like, little nail tools or whatever. It's got a little, like, I don't know what you call it. It's like a little thing that makes dots. And then there's, like, a little brush in there. And then it's got some stencils in there. And the stencils that are in there, there's a heart one. And so, for Valentine's, I was thinking I could do this, like, French, like I've got now. And then, like, on the thumb, since it's, like, a bigger nail, I could try to do, like, a heart there, or two hearts even, maybe? A pink and a red heart? Or something? I don't know. We'll see when it gets that around that time. Yeah, so, nothing too special, just French manicure. That's all I could really manage for now. Like I said, I wanted to do something Christmassy. I wanted to do, like, candy canes on the thumbs or something, but, yeah. I'm just, like I said, I don't want to, like, risk messing them up because I got them looking pretty good for now. So, anyways. But yeah, that's what's been going on. I did go to the doctor, as you saw, and they did say it was just like a cold or whatever. And I am feeling a lot better. I'm still tired. Not sure why. I think it's just mixture of stress related with some things we've got going on, and then just being sick, I guess, and having some issues pop up. And so I've just been really tired, so I've been sleeping like on and off. Today on and off playing Christmas movies and sleeping. Like, every time I would go to play a Christmas movie, I would like fall asleep in the middle of it. Like, I watched half of Jingle All the Way this morning, and I fell asleep in the middle of that. And then I was watching trying to think, what did I play after that? Jingle All the Way. Oh, and then I was watching I'll Be Home for Christmas, which I made it through that one for the most part. Like, I dozed off a couple of times during it, but for the most part I saw pretty much all of that one. And then I put on Four Christmases with like Reese Witherspoon and Vince Vaughn or whatever, and I ended up falling asleep like pretty much in the beginning of that one. And then now I've just been watching Miracle on 34th Street, and what else was I trying to watch? I'm hopefully gonna watch watch Elf at some point tonight, and possibly Polar Express, and then probably gonna fall asleep watching A Christmas Story. And then tomorrow I plan on watching The Grinch, Home Alone, Christmas Vacation, The Santa Claus, and It's a Wonderful Life. So, yeah. But, yeah, that's all I've got, and I guess I'm gonna get off of here so I can get this all edited. Like, I did do my nails, just wanted to show you. It was too hard to try to film me doing them. So, anyways. So I'm gonna edit and get this up. I will be vlogging tomorrow at his family's house, and I'm probably gonna take the gingerbread house kit for us to do. Maybe me and, especially if Pikachu's there, that could be fun. But other than that, hit the like button, subscribe, comment, share, all that stuff. And I'll see you in the next one.